Eh bien, salut tout le monde, c'est Blood, on se retrouve pour Blues and Bullet. Boulette. Non, Bullet. Boulette. Oui, parce que ça avait planté, donc du coup, troisième partie, hein. J'espère ça plantera pas ce coup-ci. Allez, on charge. Ah non, on charge pas. Attendez, comment on fait? Comment je fasse ça? Ah ouais. Voilà, c'est neuf. Du coup, c'est parti, les loulous. Immersion totale. Moi, je vous dis à tout à l'heure.
Cool it, Mr. Ness. Alphonse is taking care of that.
You knocked me out. You betrayed me.
Betrayed you? Since when were we partners?
Oh, where is Sophia?
What's going on up there?
That? I think it's modern art. Those things are supposed to be the pillars of Titus Andronicus's palace.
He's going to kill him.
Yeah, most likely. Says here, this is the Shakespearean tragedy that has the most deaths in it.
Talk, you bastard!
I don't...
I'd say Capone is Titus, and Ivankov is Aaron, who ordered the kidnapping, rape, and mutilation of Titus's daughter, Lavinia. What do you think?
You son of a bitch! Talk!
You are wrong!
We can't let him kill him before he confesses.
I'm sorry, buddy, but what we can't do is to interfere in Alphonse's plans.
Remember what he did to Burke? In 5 minutes' time, Ivankov will be dead and your beloved Alphonse will never find his granddaughter.
Come on, you'll need help.
Let me explain.
Take a rest.
Al, I didn't do a thing. This is all a mistake, I swear.
Are you sure? Because what I found in your submarine makes me think otherwise.
What the fuck did you find?
You keep a register full of names. The names of people you sold to the Ku Klux Klan, to pimps like Abdulkader, or to slave traders.
All right, yes. I make people disappear. You don't know how hard it was to survive after you went away. Santa Esperanza went crazy. The cops, the judges, the other families, they all wanted to destroy your empire. I had to make a living.
What about the children?
What children? I never kidnapped a child. Never!
In your submarine, there's a container with mattresses barely a yard and a half long, and drawings of kids gunning down your men. Have you seen them?
Yes! For Christ's sake, yes! I traffic in children too! Fuck!
I'll kill you.
But I never kidnapped your granddaughter, Al. Your family is my family!
In one of the cages, we found a girl's shoe. A white ballet shoe with daisies.
Son of a bitch, let me go!
Steady, Alphonse.
It's a lie! It's a lie! He's a fucking cop! How can you believe him?
Hush!
Take it easy, Alphonse. Take it easy.
I need a name. Just one name. Who asked for the girl? Who?
I don't know. I truly don't know.
You're right, Nikolai. I'm a fucking cop. But despite my reputation, I'm not a good cop.
And what the fuck are you going to do with me?
I put together a file on you years ago, when you were working for Capone. You left a family behind in Russia, used to send them money. Are your parents still alive? I'm sure your brother is. And his three kids. Or has he had more?
You're bluffing!
Wanna take a trip to Russia, sugar kid?
I never heard a kid scream in Russian, my friend.
I've never seen her. She told me to find 9 kids for her not long after Al went into the slammer. Not just any 9 kids. They were all the sons of criminals. Corrupt cops, murderers, rapists.
A woman?
She set up a meet in the caves at Rockford, in the darkness. I never saw her face. A week ago, she had me meet her again. The same place, the same assignment, just like 20 years ago. But with new kids. Including Sophia Capone.
What else?
That's it.
There has to be more.
Maybe there's someone else who does business with her. Back in the day, I had a mole working undercover with the gravediggers' men.
You mean Elaine Gunella?
We were all spying on each other. We had to slice up the cake that Al had left behind. A few days after the assignment, Gunella took care of the bodies of 8 kids.
Oh dear God, not again. Did Gunella tell you why?
Aeneas?
This son of a bitch was behind the case that ended my career 20 years ago. The missing children were murdered. Why? Tell me why, you son of a bitch. Did she tell you?
No. Why should she? I don't usually fraternize with the competition. That is all. I am dead.
You have no idea!
You said that.
Screw everything I said!
I don't know what you think I did, but I'd never do anything against you, Al!
Yeah, there you go, pussy. You don't have the guts to do shit! I don't know why I told you anything. I knew it was too much for someone like you.
Do something! No, please! No!
What the fuck?
His bodyguard.
He doesn't feel pain.
He's too strong.
Improvise weapons.
Where's your gun?
Lost it. Where's yours?
I prefer not to use it.
Ray! Your gun!
Nelson! Yeah!
Ah!
Where do you buy those things?
He wasn't his bodyguard. He was his jailer.
Let's go. If that thing found us, there'll be more on the way.
All right. I'll go by the suite to pick up my things. Change of plan. I don't want my things anymore.
Where is Mr. Capone? Where is he?
There's no one by that name here, sir.
We have to help them.
What? That's suicidal. There's too many of them. And only Ness is carrying a gun.
You okay?
Thank you, Mr. Nice.
Let's go. This place better than me. Any other exits?
There's another cable car for emergencies.
Which way?
That way.
We all okay?
Yeah.
For the time being.
because of you!
Another one! Amazing what sticks in people's minds.
Let me try something.
We're not gonna get out of here. So what's the secret ingredient?
We'll get out of here. We have to keep moving!
Shane.
Way.
That way, the service entrance.
Let's go.
hundreds of them on a tape!
We have to get to the cable car, start it, and wait till it reaches us!
Oh, I don't believe it. Come on!
Visit a relic!
Damn!
You remember the November 9th massacre? I arranged a meet with Leo Maldonati in the garage on 72nd and Main. I was alone, but the son of a bitch turns up with 30 men. Fortunately, I brought along one of these beauties. You should have seen the faces on those jakes.
Bad for a couple of has-beens, huh?
Whew! How many did we kill?
More than I've seen in 13 years. Now for some food and... protect him.
Pleasure to have you as a partner, Sugar Kid.
Ray! Oh. Oh God. Oh God, Ray. Oh God.
He was a good man. And you know what? The first thing he said to me when he walked into my restaurant was that he was going to die.
He saved my ass several times. Literally. And I don't need to tell you what a big shot mafioso keeps his ass for when he goes into jail. He saved me.
Looks like it's clear. Let's go.
Is this dump safe?
It'll have to do. Besides, they're looking for you. They may not have recognized me.
Now, what do you think?
Come on, quit belly aching. You're a big boy now.
Screw you, Ness. I'm in no mood for jokes.
What is this?
It's not fair. It's your fault I'm like this. It was your fault. If you hadn't snitched on me, it wouldn't have happened. I was going to be punished. What was I meant to do? It was your stupid fault. If you'd have been quicker, we'd have escaped. Whatever! Who cares anyway? I don't have a hand. They don't feed me. And they gave you a puppy. It's not fair.
I haven't eaten anything either since, I don't know when, a long time. Neither is Groucho. Poor little thing is so hungry. He's just a puppy.
And they cut off my hand. I don't feel good. I don't want to die.
We'll get out. You wait and see.
I hope so. I miss my mom and dad. And my brother. And my toys. Will you let me play with Groucho?
He needs to rest. He's very weak and...
Hello, my dear. Don't be afraid. I have come to bring a present for your little doggy.
His name is Groucho.
Give it to her. The milk will do him good. He has to grow. He needs to get big and strong. What do we say?
Thank you.
No. Thank you, honey, for being such a good girl. Let's go.
Give it to me, please. I need it more. It's just a dog.
I'm sorry, Bruno. You and I can manage.
Whore! You're a whore! A whore!
They met 20 years ago.
Elliot, whose side are you on?
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends for me.
Tell me straight, you killed him, didn't you?
He was eaten, alive.
Put those instincts to work, Ness. Just when I thought we were getting closer to Sophia.
He kills them at the end. He seems determined to carry out this ritual on individuals with connections to the underworld.
You said you'd find her, Ness. That you'd save her. That you'd bring her back to me.
Eh ben, cet épisode de malade. On a eu deux pertes du coup, le petit chiot là. Connard de gosse, va. En mai. Et on a eu qui d'autre? Ah oui, on a eu le garde du corps. Hein. Je suis un peu triste aussi. Ça me fait un peu chier parce que je l'aimais bien ce gars. Et Sugar, hein, je parle. Enfin, Sugar, voilà. Et voilà. Alors, mes choix. Alors, vous avez été indécis. Vous avez demandé un peu de patience à Delphine pour que vous puissiez améliorer les choses. Je sais pas pourquoi j'ai pas les pourcentages, mais enfin bon. C'est pas grave, je pense qu'on les aura jamais. Tant pis. Alors. Infidèle, vous avez tenté d'avouer votre liaison avec Delphine à Dockers. Ok. Négociateur, vous avez intimidé Carmine pour qu'il témoigne contre Capone. Ah oui, je l'ai intimidé, voilà, parce que je trouvais que c'était le meilleur choix à faire. Au niveau de l'infidélité, bah c'est pareil. Je trouvais ça plus logique de lui dire. Alors, Stoïque, vous avez conservé votre sang-froid malgré votre rage et gracié Ivankov. Bah là, pareil, vu ce qu'on voyait au loin, je m'en doutais qu'il allait mourir. C'était pas la peine d'infliger ça à notre héros, vu que quelqu'un d'autre allait le buter. Voilà. Alors, Suzanne, vous avez décidé d'affronter les assaillants et sauver Suzanne. Oui, parce que je pense que ça aura un impact plus tard, donc je me suis dit, allez, allons la sauver. Démoraliser. Alors, vous avez dit adieu à ce bon vieux Sugar qui est de Milton. Oui, parce que j'ai pensé que c'est ce qui lui ferait le plus plaisir parmi les trois choix. Mais c'est vrai que j'aurais peut-être dû révéler l'ingrédient secret à Milton. C'est vrai qu'il aurait été... ça aurait été peut-être mieux pour lui. Mais j'avais pas fait gaffe que c'était l'ingrédient secret en fait. Mais bon, c'est pas grave. Du coup, je m'en veux un peu. Hein. Ben voilà les loulous. Nous, c'est terminé. Donc, je vous donne rendez-vous pour l'épisode 3. Hein, quand il sortira, il va falloir attendre. Et voilà. Bye bye.